Alright, let's see if this is gonna die on me tonight. I'm sure it will. Scruffy the Nerf Herder. How you doing, bub? Hope you can hear me, cause stupid slobs, I want to blow my brains out with you tonight. Let me tell you what. Do you want to play tonight? Or are you just gonna watch? No, why? Oh, that. Up in the window. I linked it to my Twitch account. I don't know what it does by being linked to Twitch, but for some reason you can actually link the PC version to Twitch. So I don't know what it actually does, but it's linked. That's what I know. That's as much as I know. I have no idea. Hold on. Let me turn it on. Firebot was the least of my worries this evening, let me tell you what. Let's see. Overlay running, but nothing connected. Wonderful. Yeah. Well, it's worked for other people. Why not me? Or you? Let's see. Maybe I'm doing something wrong. I don't know. Oh, it wasn't for him. Maybe people are doing their interactives with something else other than Firebot. Yeah, none of my crap's working. Alright, come back. What are we doing here? Alright. So, yeah, I freaking, Streamlabs, for some reason, every time I would open it, it would automatically start accessing the camera. Oops, wrong button. And I couldn't do anything. My camera wasn't working. And then it would freeze up Streamlabs OBS. And I just started getting pissed off and I was gonna just not even stream tonight. I spent an hour and a half screwing the stupid thing, so I'm a little bitter. So I'm streaming like it or not at this point. You didn't happen to go back and watch that video, did you? I showed it to my son tonight. Freaking, he's like, how did that not hit the guy? I mean, literally, dude, three shots right in the guy's face. No blood, no nothing. So, it was at the end of the second match, probably around two-thirds of the way through. I'll be here. Wow. Somebody out there trying to shoot me. Trying to shoot somebody. If they could find me, they would shoot me. How far would this building cube go? Not like far enough for that. There's somebody shooting. At least I got some ammo. So I can dangle from you, which is nice. Already down to 62. What the heck? I have no idea where the hell I'm at in this stinking building. This is actually kind of funny. I'm lost. I could use a scope of some sort. Did I lag out here yesterday? think you hear somebody, but you're not quite sure. There's my rod. There's something clunking in here. I don't know what the hell it is. These are usually the best loot. T-Dog! How you doing, amigo? You're up a little late, aren't you? How you doing, bro, Chacho? You having a good evening? I'm sure you're getting bed by now. Oh, my shirt. Yeah, I moved the camera. I wanted to try something different. I wasn't liking the camera right in my face that much. Oh, somebody's been here. Beep, 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 beep. Maybe they forgot something. Somebody's in town. Alright, let's find somebody to kill. Played Xbox last night, had a couple of seconds. Had an infuriating one where I shot this dude like right in the face 3 freaking times. Didn't register a single fucking hit. And it was when we were on 2v2 at the very end. I was really pissed off about it. Freaking SKS. Bam! Right between the eyes from about 50 yards. Against the level 1 helmet. No blood, no nothing. Okay, oops. Ugh. Yeah, it's not too bad. So on the PC version, I found out today, they have that freaking M24 sniper rifle as a regular drop in a building, which is pretty badass. So they had that, but had a 4X scope a little while ago. Man, I one shot people in the head. I was like, this is awesome. So in a little while, I'm gonna play some Xbox with Scruffy playing me. Let me show you something. So, got my son's little sticks on here. He says it helped with aiming and that, so I'm gonna try it out. I got you were talking about last the other night. $17 as opposed to $100 for the controller. The Xbox Elite controller, they have sticks you can change out, right? Like Elite. Okay, that's what I thought. Oh, by the way, I'm just playing survival right now because I'm playing solo versus squads. Mixer was freezing up for me a lot tonight. Oh, this is gonna be doing a lot of good. I just have iron sights. Shit in this building. Actually, there is. I get there in 1 week, I'm gonna be freaking amazed, let me tell you why. Oh well. I didn't even hit the guy? See the death cam? Not really, but why not? Who's a viewer right now? I don't have a viewer. Nice. So now I'm going to try streaming it. Yeah, oh shit. It looked like I put it right through his freaking forehead a bunch of times. So, it is what it is, dude. Want to play? Oh, so I've got these on here. These are my son's little controller sticks. He says it helps with the aiming, so we're gonna see if it helps. Xbox action. Am I? No, I think I've dropped 28 total frames tonight. I think it's on your end. I think Mixer's a bag of poo tonight. So, I mean, everybody's stream I went into, they were freezing up on me. As a matter of fact, D-Dog. Let me know when you're back. Yeah, it's mixed. Like I said, I went to a bunch of streams tonight and they were all poo, so. Everybody's got poo 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 streams. Remember, D-Dog was in here earlier and he ended up leaving because it kept freezing up for him, so. Do you want to stream or do you want to play or. You got something else going on? I can wait up for you a minute. You're way too full to play PUBG? Or are you just too full in general? From gaming or streaming? There's never a night off from gaming. Come on. Alright. Let's see how I do here in solo. This feels really weird. You know, and it kind of pisses me off. I spent all this time trying to get my stream back up and working right, and then I do, and everybody's complaining how it's freezing. In fact, I went on my phone, and it's like way behind. Oh, you don't need hectic from a game. No, I agree, you know? Tomorrow I will be back on. I plan on being on tomorrow around noontime. That's my goal tomorrow. You know, by the way, so I meant to ask you today when you guys were doing the we were modding Frugal and he was featured. That's why he had like 300 in his stream and stuff. When he's featured, is it usually that bad or because that was crazy. And everybody kept asking the same stupid ass questions again and again. Oh, well, he's been featured on before. I'm pretty sure. You mean up in the top part? He's been there once before. I'm pretty stinking sure. Oh, it was on the Xbox dashboard. Oh shit. Yeah, getting featured on Xbox dashboard during the summer when all the kids are home. Oh. Yeah. Aren't your kids too young to be playing PUBG? Is just a random drop. I don't know where the hell I'm going. Okay. Network lag. Oh, you know, in that game we finished second yesterday, that was the one I lagged out. It was stuck outside the truck. this is where I'm at. That's not where I want to be. I know. Well, if my shots had registered, we would have had it too. I mean, you even heard me complaining in the stream, didn't you? Where I it was like saying, I put those shots right on him. You know, I'm not the best shot in this game, but for God's sakes, when I freaking actually put the shots on somebody, they better fucking land. Oh, I was talking to D earlier, so I was playing at Miramar on the PC. And I did not realize this till today, but evidently the M24 is just a regular drop you can find in a building, because I picked one up. I was like, oh crap! I got that and I have 4x scope. And I wrecked some people with that thing. Oh my gosh. One shot headshots kills immediate with that thing. It was fun. Oh, by the way, new update for PUBG coming out tomorrow. I don't know if you saw for the Xbox with some slight improvements. It doesn't sound like they're improving the drop lag issue yet, though, unfortunately, from the way that the blog post read from Bluehole. I guess this is gonna allow them, this update will allow them to make push out fixes easier than they have been able to. Well, maybe the next update for Xbox will fix it. Yeah. Otherwise, it'd be update when you go to stream or whatever, you know? And that's annoying. You know, I figured another reason why I did so good last night, I had the Xbox in here, and I was hooked directly up to it instead of streaming it across the house. That had to be of helping as well. Instead of my normal stupidity like I'm doing right now. By the way, if you go to Mixer status, it doesn't say anything wrong. According to Mixer, I am just hunky-dory. I really don't want to complain about it, dude. I don't want to be that douche. God's sakes, fix it. Isn't the Microsoft cloud supposed to be the most powerful cloud? Gotta take my shoes off. I should just like not play with shoes on because this throws me off every time. All right, bud. Well, you have a good evening. I'm probably not going to stream as long as I planned. I was actually going to start streaming, like I said, around 9:15, but Slobs had other plans for me. You have a good night, bud. Maybe I'll see you online tomorrow. Yeah. Too late. Have a good evening. Ooh. Okay, I ran through shelter. Problem is, my vehicle's at the other end. Hey, thanks for the host, Scruff. Host train. Gotta get out of here and find a ride. Do what? Find a ride? Alright. Oh, do that for you. Got it. Oh my God. I can't capture that, can I? I'm sorry, but that's amazing. I'm gonna die because of that. I was doing well too. Hmm. We're a couple miles away, so. Thank you.
Yo, stick! Look at that blood in the back of my head. Oh my gosh. Whew. At this point, the only thing that's gonna save me is putting a lot of rounds down on target. I got shit for scopes. Screwed up, I had the package to drop, and I freaking got shot twice. I ran. Of course, I killed the dude going to pick up this package. Alright. So we're down to 10. Alright. Nine to go. Make sure I auto there. Circle. Man, dude's got a long way to get here. Alright. Part of me thinks I should set up in there, but. I have a feeling I might get some visitors coming through here in a moment or two. So let's go. Seven. Any frags? Cool. Perfect. Six. Four to go. Boy, Stick, you sure came at the right time for this crap. I cannot believe I don't have a freaking helmet. This is going to end up in an open damn field, too. Shit. I want to stay on the hill, but I think that's where everybody else is going to be. I'm making a break. Somebody's actually on the other side of the freaking hill. Way out on the other side of this. Three to go. about just chucking a grenade up there? What the hell? You never can tell. Whew. They're up this hill, they've gotta be. I'm gonna have to go through them. Whoops, I see him. Saw him. Oh, that did a lot of good. I'm not gonna say it revived without the helmet though, rushing this guy. Shit. Damn it. Oh. I forgot when I have it zoomed, I have it on slower tracking. Oh, shite. Oh, well. That was exciting for a moment. Capture screen. I can't capture a screenshot? You suck. Oh, well. Thanks for watching. Now my heart's pounding. Yeah, had me on the edge of my seat too. I thought I was gonna throw up. Whew. Hey, question for you. Has Mixer been poo for you tonight? With people's stuff freezing? It seems to be a recurring theme. Everybody I've talked to tonight. Everybody's been frozen. All right. Richard, I need to watch screens and watch screens. Thank you. didn't capture a single screenshot or anything I did.